Hello guys, so that's my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make a brown derby. A very easy drink to make, let's make one together. So before you start guys, subscribe, like and comment my video. Thank you very much for your support. Let's start the drink. So grab your small tin. We're gonna start with 45 ml of bourbon. Here we go. We're gonna go with 30 ml of freshly squeezed grapefruit juice. Okay. And 10 ml of maple syrup. So it's a shaken drink, so I'm gonna fill our tin full of ice cubes. Let's go. So make sure the tin is full of ice. Okay. For this drink, it's gonna be a hard shake. So put the shaker, hold it, and let's go. Go. Now double strain into our cupette. It's a garnish, a grapefruit coin on top. Get the bubbles, here we go. And a grapefruit peel in the rim of the glass. Here we go. Here we go guys. Enjoy your drink. Thank you.